Spain or the United States or Australia, wherever you may be watching or wherever you've been, it is a tradition unlike any other, Jim. We dearly love to watch it every year.
I like the way you say that.
It's something very special. Australians are over 75, but we've had a lot of chances, and my great memories of 1986, watching the great Jack Nicklaus win his sixth Masters. Greg Norman's in contention, Seve Ballesteros, so many others, but we all have those wonderful memories through the years. Just the right edge of the green is a pretty good shot here. He was trying to draw that. That's a much easier bunker shot than it is a chip from that distance. When you hit a pin high here, that's not where you want to be. But at least he can get some spin on it.
I don't think you can use the word easy there, Ian.
Easier than the chip as we watch.
Oh, please.
Charles Fortson always dives off to the right. And you just can't see it. 72 for the defending champion yesterday and just one over par today. All the way back to 11. Tiger not happy with this one. And that's what I was talking about.